Now, two stories Eyewitness News reported first on WPRI.com. First, Congressman David Cicilline could have a Democratic challenger in next year's District 1 House race. WPRI.com reporter Ted Nisi reports Bank RI CEO Merrill Sherman is, quote, very seriously considering running against Cicilline next year. Sherman co-founded Bank Corp, Rhode Island in 1996 and has served as its president and CEO since then. To read the complete report, go to WPRI.com and click on Nisi's notes.